Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. I have some files and I want to make sure they are safe. So I'll back them up to the OneDrive cloud. On OneDrive cloud I create a new folder called backup. This folder will store different versions of my files. That way I can restore the files to when I wanted. In case files are permanently deleted I can still recover them. I will share a folder called backup in preparation for the next steps. Next, I will set up to store the history of the files. That is, each file will have multiple versions backed up at different times. This helps me restore the file to a previous point where I wanted it. The restore file can either overwrite the current file or restore to another file. Both Windows 11 and Windows 10 operating systems assist you in creating such backups. Next, I set up where the history of the files is stored. As prepared in advance, the place to store the history of files is the OneDrive cloud, more specifically a folder called backup. You can use other clouds like Google Drive, Dropbox if you want. Here I enter the path to the shared folder named backup. By default, the Windows 11 operating system will keep backup copies of many things such as music, movies, pictures. That's too much for OneDrive's free storage. So I will exclude unnecessary data like pictures, movies, music. I do not store history of data such as pictures, movies, music. This will save the storage space of my cloud OneDrive 5 GB. I have a folder called Office File. It stores spreadsheet files that will be backed up and restored in this video. I will add it to the library of documents where I will keep the file history. The preparations are done, I turn it on. My document files will be synced to a folder called backup on OneDrive. By default, after an hour my files will be checked and if there are changes they will be backed up. But I want them to be checked and backed up more often, so I set the interval to 10 minutes. And every 2 years obsolete versions are deleted to free up OneDrive storage space. If you want to keep all versions and never delete, here you can set the defaults. Let's check my spreadsheet file. You can apply this to different file formats like doc, PDF and so on. My file already has a version history and I can restore from it. To check if my settings are working, I will modify the spreadsheet file. I open the spreadsheet file, I add formatting, remove a line and a few more things. Will I be able to find the original file again after restoring? Please continue. You can make copies manually, but this first time I waited about 10 minutes for the system to create a new version of the file after I edited it. In the files history list I see two different versions. I will choose the first version to restore. I restored it somewhere else so it wouldn't overwrite the current file. And here is the file I obtained. After opening the spreadsheet file, I found it restored to the way it was before I edited it. Now I have two different spreadsheet files, one before editing and one after editing. There is one thing I noticed when renaming a file that I have to do another way to recover it. Here I rename the file to Tony Stark and I don't see the old versions of the file in the file properties. Then if I want to recover my files I open the file history manager and restore it from here. I noticed that the system made three different backups. Next, I open the Documents folder to find the file I want to recover. And this is the file I want to restore. It was backed up twice. I can restore it from one of two different versions at two different times. I choose to restore it from the last version. The file has been restored with the old name. That way, if the file is modified or renamed, I can still recover it. In case the file is permanently deleted, can I recover it? The answer is yes. This time I didn't wait another 10 minutes to automatically back up the files I backed up manually because I don't want you to wait any longer. I then deleted both spreadsheet files. To make sure it's permanently deleted, I empty the recycle bin. Two spreadsheet files have been removed from my folder. To recover deleted files, I open the File History Manager and open a folder called Documents. Here are backups of deleted files and I just restore them. I select both files and restore them. Very quickly, the spreadsheet files were restored even though they were deleted by me. Another case occurs when your computer has a system error, a hard drive failure that can't start Windows. Can I restore files that have been backed up on OneDrive? The answer is yes. You can restore files, even restore from the history of files you backed up. Let's say here I reinstalled Windows 11 and signed into OneDrive. In my OneDrive there is still a folder called Backup from the previous step. I will restore the spreadsheet files from here. I will set up a shared folder called Backup like at the beginning of this video. The steps are almost the same as last time. After sharing this folder, I set up File History on Windows 11 operating system. You open the control panel and set up File History Backup. Next, you add the drive to store the history of the files. Here you connect to the shared folder named Backup. The File History Manager will detect in this shared folder that a history of files already exists. I want to use this file history to restore the files I want. Next, I just find and recover the files I want. I find the last backup and open the folder called Documents. It is very easy to restore two spreadsheet files when reinstalling Windows 11 operating system. This will give you more peace of mind with your data. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.